We're back, and you're watching News Channel 3 Live at 9 with deep roots here in the South and also in the church. This musician knows all too well what a melting pot music can all be about.
And now with his new single, Redbull and Faith, Stephen Michael and his Miss-a-hippie sound are on full display. And he's here to share with us what that means this morning.
Miss-a-hippie. Stephen, what is this all about,
what
man?
Miss-a-hippie music. Well, it's pretty complicated but simple at the same time. I grew up listening to everything from, you know, Tom Petty to the old classics of classic country to classic rock.
Mm-hmm.
Those musics all started from hearing the Delta way back in the blues and everything, and that gritty, dirty sound of that Mississippi swampy sound is what built music, you know, rock and roll today, blues music, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, in my opinion, over time, as musicians leave our state and leave the Mid-South, Memphis included, to go to other places, the sound becomes more industrialized.
Mm-hmm.
My opinion. I understand they got to go make a record, right?
Yeah. Right.
When Miss-a-hippie music, I want to bring that sound back. I want to prove that you can make good sounding country music that. Country meaning the atmosphere, not the genre.
Mm, so you're bringing not sexy back, but country back,
which
can be sexy
Can be sexy.
Yeah.
And we're bringing that sound back that says, hey, blue-collar workers, white-collar workers, artisans, craftsmen.
Mm-hmm.
It's that movement to bring back that music to the South where it all started, in my opinion.
Speaking of your music, and for those who know you well, like many of us here at WREG, you have done it all, so to speak. A police officer. A WREG photographer as well. What about your storytelling from what you've seen in life? Does that help you in your music as well?
And what a wide range.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I believe personally that my life is a journey. I never was going to settle to just do the same thing every day. Monotony's not it. So as I set myself as a compass to go wherever that needle turns.
Mm.
So as a journalist, we all know that we see a certain side of the coin in the socioeconomic process. We see our side from our lens of our camera and tell the story. But it wasn't until I became a police officer that I saw the complete different side of it, right? Good, bad, the ugly, the human side of it. That, accompanied with the media side or the journalist side, has really profoundly affected my writing. So in my music, my songs are honest. There's nothing to hide in the music. It's there, it can heal you, it can make you happy.
Mm-hmm.
It's just gonna tell stories that I've seen, things that
so
I've experienced.
So how are we gonna feel this morning, and what song are you gonna do for us, Steve?
This morning, we're doing a song that I'm super excited about. This is the second song that I wrote, and it's called No Peace. And what this song really is about, it's about the PTSD issues within law enforcement and first responders and military.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just bringing it to the forefront. And this song, No Peace, the catch line is, the peace that I gave gives no peace to me.
Wow. We will step out
of the
way, let you do your thing.
Yeah.
Stephen Michael, glad to have you back.
I would shake your hand, but you know, we're a little full here. I got you.
Another sleepless night, thunder and rain. I'm drenched to the bone as I slip down range. The lightning stings hard and I'm back in the fight. Thunder punching holes in this black hell night. Pictures in my head I can't unsee. You don't understand, you weren't there with me. Cause a fight for my life was not overseas. I brought it back home in my head and memories. I served my country, my scars you can't see. The peace I gave gives no peace to me. This pot of hot coffee will help fill the time. I'll sit with this cup, the storm raging inside. Cause I'm back on that mountain, still fighting for my life. I'm praying to God that I'll see the sunrise. Oh, now the sounds and the smells in this kitchen with me. There's a chill in the air. The devil's smiling at me. Cause a fight for my life was not overseas. I brought it back home in my head memories. I did my duty, my scars you can't see. The peace I gave gives no peace to me. Well, now another night gone, sun starting to rise. I'm here back at home with some tired red eyes. Cause I think of my brothers, I left no one behind. Only me, not in a black wrapped pine. Cause we fought like hell, your freedom ain't free. The peace I gave gives no peace to me. Cause the peace you have gives no peace to me.